you don't have to be Islam as long as you're Buddhist or Islam. Buddhism is like a substitute. And he spreads knowledge, and yeah.
And then everybody copied him.
Yeah, everyone fucking copied him, and none of it worked.